So guys, here it is, the new model R15M that has only been launched a few days back. And you guys would be so happy after knowing this that India is the first city that R15M has arrived. Okay, this is the first look of R15M. So this is the first owner of R15M in Kolkata. He is also a YouTuber. What is your channel name, bro?
My channel name is Gully Eater.
Gully Eater, okay. So guys, go and visit his channel. I'll also provide you the channel link, okay, in my channel also. You can go and subscribe to his channel to see the new videos on R15M. So I just want to know, like, how is the feeling? How you feel about the bike? Is there any changes?
See, I was a KTM Duke 200 owner. Mm-hmm. I sold my bike to buy this Yamaha R15M. Mm-hmm. And the only reason I bought this because, see, the difference is the engine. It's a smaller engine than the Duke.
Yes.
But the overall look is completely different now, and it's actually good looking now.
Yes.
So basically, it's all about the look. And the refinement level is amazing. Like, hats off to Yamaha, which has designed the bike so well.
So many people were so much excited about this bike because it looks like pretty much R7. Okay, this is the smaller
by R7 look.
Yes.
Actually. And so, this bike has got traction control, ABS, quick shifter. So what do you need in 155cc bike?
Exactly. So this is the first 150cc bike that has all the premium features. Yes. Like the quick shifter. I just want to give you an overlook about the quick shifter.
So basically, you don't need to touch the clutch.
Yes.
It will shift automatically. Basically, we can do in a normal bike, but it will affect the engine. But
yes,
in this, it won't affect the engine.
So guys, this is quick shifter. Why you need a quick shifter? Let me explain you. If you are taking 1 second to pull your clutch and shift the gear, it will not let you lapse that 1 second.
And
it will save your 1 second.
You release the accelerator also. You do not need to release it. You can keep the accelerator ongoing and you can change the gear.
So no RPM loss, no span loss. There is no loss. It is a pure adrenaline rush. It's a very nice bike. Look at the seat. It gives you a premium feel, okay? And this is the first owner of Kolkata. I'll repeat, guys, he's the first owner. So go subscribe to his channel. Give him a lot of love because you will see R15M in India only. This is the only bike that India has got for the first time. And I'm very happy that I can see this bike in front of me. This is the Monster Edition. It's a limited edition bike, guys. And like, again, your channel name, bro?
My channel name is Gully Eater.
Gully Eater.
We will be uploading a video of this bike as well.
Okay.
And the riding, and a lot of videos will come up.
Okay.
But there are previous videos which you can watch.
Okay. So,
but
guys,
my channel is not auto blogging.
Mm-hmm.
It's about actually lifestyle.
Okay. So it's about lifestyle, but see, guys, you will be able to see this beauty in his channel. So why not? Every blogger is unique. Every blogger has a story to say. I'll switch on the keys.
Yeah.
I'll show the console. Yeah.
This is the console, and it has got two mod as well.
Mm-hmm.
This is currently in track mode.
Mm-hmm.
So if you switch here, then you can turn it off,
mm-hmm.
and it will be in street mode actually.
Okay.
Yeah, this is street mode.
This is street mode.
Now track mode is off.
Okay.
So you can connect it with your phone and.
Have you connected with the app, Yamaha Connect? How the app is working, bro?
I'll just show the app.
Now you'll be able to see the application also, guys. This is the first time in YouTube someone is giving you so much of features.
So this is Yamaha Y Connect, and if you open this app,
mm-hmm.
you will get some details about like average and everything. And if it is connected right now.
Yes, so see the interface, guys.
This is the interface. Where you can get real-time information of your bike and location as well, where it is parked right now. So a lot of details are there. Vehicle information, rev dashboard.
That's a great thing. So guys, if you have a...
And let me just put it on neutral.
Yes, let's rev it a little. Look at the engine tone. It's very sober. It's very nice, not that loud, but yeah. Very good. So Yamaha has spent a lot of span to design this bike to give all the premium features for you guys. I know R15 is doing great from the past few years, but this is the ultimate edition, guys. Look at that. Look at the black beauty. Look at the projector. How is the projector, man? Is this good?
It's very good because I thought initially it will be not enough for the like when you are riding in at night.
Mm-hmm.
But this projector lamp actually works very well and it spreads the light quite well.
Okay. So this projector is very strong. You can see the glaring over here. Okay, it's
you won't need any additional lights as well.
Yes.
Even if you go for the touring and all, you won't.
And the golden forks, upside down forks, LED headlight, R7 look, quick shifter, 155 powerful engine, and this bike goes around 148 kmph. What else you want, guys? Also, the traction control gives you extra confidence on the cornering. So, guys, thank you so much for giving me your valuable span, man. I am meeting him for the first time.
Thank you so much.
But he's a very nice guy, very polite guy. I asked him, can I shoot a video?
Meet,
and
meet my friend. He's also a lifestyle blogger.
Oh my God! Look at the body.
Is simply thugger.
Look at the Can you see this, guys? So, if you are a gym fan.
He's
come here
as well.
Okay,
so a lot of gym videos you can subscribe to his channel. He gives amazing tips and like workout videos and lifestyle videos on his channel, Simply Tagda.
So guys, if you are a big fan of bodybuilding, you want to keep yourself fit and healthy, just contact him. I'll post the channel link. Okay, so stay tuned, guys. You will be seeing more videos. Bye bye. Thank you for your time.
Thanks,
bye.